Okay, we are here in Deadmines. Let's do this, chums. They run in fear. Really? Wow. Is this still a level 20 instance? That's the problem with the Paladin tanks. You run out of ammo. Mana. Oops. Oops.
VanCleef pay big for your heads.
And he knocked me down. Okay, so this is at level 20. At level 26, you get Blessing of Salvation, which is, you can put on anyone who's full aggro. Drink us some water, drink us some water. This turned into a shit show. That's a good team right there. Minor Johnson is here.
Oh!
Dirty goblins. Drink. Cool. Teamwork. Was gonna stun him. all the aggro on everyone but the Paladin? What? I'm too worried about a regular guy. He's a non-elite. Judgement is your top. I got knocked down? What is this? Bunch and we AoE them down together. Ow. They just killed the rat. Don't let him bring out those bots. Get them, boys. Walking in the wrong direction. Robots lock onto someone. I got a 99. cheese. I want cheese. Need to help and see the righteousness and touch the bias. Feel the power of the light. It's better than what I have. We're afraid of the other goblins! Like that! I don't know why I was afraid.
I'm a paladin!
I lack fear. It was logic. Fourth. the Defias Wizard. What do you think you're doing? Shooting at people. Guns are dangerous, especially inside the place. Could have ricocheted. Could have hit. Could have shot your eye out. Guys. Now I'm too cool to pick up the powder, but someone else can.
You there, check out that noise.
Paladin's attacking these guys, and everyone else attacking me. They're just making me look bad. Tell on the Paladin because he doesn't have KTM. My parrot! My bag was full!
Huh.
Come on, kill the ad. Paladin power, yeah, yeah. Okay. I call this a wipe. I had no idea. That was my fault. Now I look bad. Over here talking about how awesome Paladin tanks are. We're human too, we make mistakes. Stupid patrols. I thought the soulstone lasted an hour. I don't know. So level 20, that's when you can probably tank and heal instances. Under 40, you need to spec Holy, because you need consecration to hold aggro. And then at 40, you switch over to protection. Out of the burning rust. Blue, 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 blue. I never do. Most of the time you can heal up the root of these low ones. That's why it's not a good healing. I mean, teaching mechanism. I hope the staff drops for these casters. For us, I kind of want his sword? Maybe even his cape? Powders in my bag, that's what I want. Give me them powders. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll have time tags in the video for all the boss fights. Useless. So is this food. Get this food out of here. aggro, got the aggro. He's doing the wrong side. I need to make it. Level 60 after patch 1.9. These are 15 minute buffs. So much better. Stuck. that. Knew that was gonna happen. Gotta anticipate. Anticipate. He's running for his life. Yeah. He's not running for his
life. Help me! I'm a goblin.
Why is he giving strength to everyone? Because I'm Paladin. I like buffing people. Retail, you can't buff people. What am I supposed to do with all that time? I don't know. Spell that word. I can't tell who this paladin is again. I'm that leader, so I can't mark. He's the leader. Huh. Oh god, I was not ready for this pull. See, those mobs are just staring. That's why the bugs all don't always work. Okay, I need to go ham apparently. That sucks. Okay, now you see the cheap way of killing VanCleef. It doesn't always work perfectly. But it works.
Outstanding.
Hurt a lot. One lonely pirate. Oh no, he's got a group of friends. Look at these massive doors. The ship? This is a ship. Would fit through those doors. They're gonna attack Stormwind. And that is the end of Deadmines and all of its quests.